and then go and get the towel.
Okay.
Right. I got the oil and making it smooth, and then just before you went to get the towel.
Okay, so now we've oiled the whole surface. It's in this metal bowl, which also is good for the heat, and because the metal retains the heat. And I'm going to cover it with this clean kitchen towel. And now I'm going to put it on the stove next to the pot where I'm going to be cooking the rest of my Shabbat meal. And the heat from the area will help to raise the dough, or help the dough to rise. Okay, don't